Let's boost that.
There's more soda for more whiskey, Doug.
I'm about to head out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, I just got a rodeo burger, and they taste exactly like the boneless ribs that they used to serve at my middle school.
What's a rodeo burger?
Well, it's barbecue sauce, a burger, and a couple onion rings. They got rid of the French fry burger and they had the rodeo burger. Yeah, for a buck.
They saw how got to Taco Bar.
I went to Taco Bar on the way. Now, the only reason I didn't go back is because the Taco Bell, I went there hoping to see the
girl.
Yeah, and see, like, I was pulling up and I saw the person exchanging money, and it was not a dainty little hand, but a big pudgy arm. And as I pulled up, there was a big fat chick there with her gut hanging in front of me. I'm like, no! No! Give me my burrito, you bitch!
Don't touch my fucking
food. You keep your grubby hands away from my food, you fat son of a bitch! You ate her, didn't you? You fucking ate her!
You ate the love of my life. Oh shit, he's getting back. Does he ever get back up on like that?
Dude, he's on a long line right now. If he's like on a line that's like only 17 meters, 19 meters long, he'll do like all sorts of spins and flips and shit. Oh, yeah. And that line's also 3.5 inches, like that one over there, you know, it's thicker.
Oh, yeah. That one's thinner.
This one, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, this one's a lot thinner. This one's for doing really long, high stuff. That was pretty slick. So you gonna start tricking this shit? Yeah.